subscribe to Jorya Live.
Like and subscribe.
Oh. forth, you stay up on the ball of your foot, nice and easy jog back and forth. Just keep those lungs open, breathing normally. And in just a second, we're going to switch off to a roundabout toe touch. And go ahead and switch, those feet just a little wider than shoulder width. You're going to do a nice big circle down with that torso, down to the center, and back up the other side, then reverse that direction. Back and forth, and really good stretch in your hamstring. And go ahead and switch to the next torso twist, so standing straight up and down. Rotating those shoulders left to right. Again, feet just a little bit wider than shoulder width apart. So really get a good rotation on those shoulders without rotating those hips too much. Almost done. And switch to those shoulder rolls. Roll those shoulders back behind you, up towards those ears, and back down behind you. Then roll them back forward in front. When you get to the back, you want to be squeezing those shoulders back. When you get to the front, you want to be squeezing those shoulders together in front. And go ahead and switch to arm pull plus a hip flexor stretch. So one arm comes across in front of your body, grabbing the elbow, pulling across that shoulder stretch. Then going down into a half lunge position so that rear leg is straight, stretching to the front of that hip flexor. And go ahead and switch sides. The opposite arm comes across, that opposite leg goes back. Again, keep that rear leg nice and straight, stretching to the front of that hip flexor. Keep that torso straight up and down, that arm across in front of your chest, nice and close. And let's switch that shoulder stretch so we get to that wall. Hands just a little bit above head height. Press that chest down to the base of the wall, one leg forward. Holding it there, trying to really bring those arms back behind you. You should feel stretched out the chest, the inside of that shoulder joint. Switch those legs in front. And that position on those arms, still trying to press that chest down. You want to do a little bit of stretch out of this, and now straighten that front leg to get a little bit of hamstring stretch. And go ahead and switch that chest stretch, so hand against the wall, fingers facing back behind you. Rotate that chest away from that hand until you feel that chest start to pull and stretch. Now if your fingers are on your biceps, make sure you rotate the arm to the inside of your elbow.